Dear friends, greetings to all. Today's topic is methods, techniques and systems of casting. This is in the first chapter named introduction of the subject cast accounting. Now in the methods, techniques and systems, today we can study only the methods of casting. There are 7 different methods of casting. One is the job casting, second one batch casting, third one contract casting, fourth one process casting, fifth one operation casting, sixth one singular output casting, and the 7th one operating casting. Okay, 7th one, very easy one. First one, that job casting. In the job casting is a method of casting adapted by concerns which are working with some job order. They are producing goods based on the order of the consumers. So after getting the order of the consumers, they are manufactured. We know that grill making, then printing, then repair shops. These are all based on our order, based on the customer's order. Getting the order only, they are manufactured goods. Then second one is batch cost. By the name itself, you can easily identify. Batch means when a concern is manufacturing goods of identical type in large quantities. Identical type in large quantities. Then it is called batch. Batch wise they are producing. That means some may be 10 centimeter, some may be 15 centimeter in batches, large quantities. They may be manufacturing. Candle making, bricks making, then toys making, then medicines are all coming under batch costing. Very easy. Third one is contract costing. Contract costing is also a kind of job order costing. Whereas the duration of completing the product usually takes longer time, that means more than 1 year. So after getting order, they are also manufacturing, just like the grill making unit. Their grill making unit, the work will be completed within 15 days, 20 days or 1 or 2 months. Here that it may go for long period. Example, ship building, aeroplane building, construction of buildings, dams, bridges, railway lines. These are all need longer time. That requires some other kind of costing system to be adopted. That is called contract costing. Then fourth one is the process costing. Process costing is a system of costing adapted when the final product can be got after more processes, 2 or more processes, maybe 5, 6, 7 processes. So raw material is fed into one process, then from that it would be taken to second process, like that it may be going. And this kind of products are like that cement, paper, then sugar, like that. Many type of products are like there. So for completing the final product takes 1 or 2 months itself, but undergone different processes. Then operation costing. Operation costing is also a kind of process cost. It also undergo many processes or many operations, but each operation require a ascertainment of the total cost for each operation. That is the difference. Each operation is just like production of one product. Five operations means five different accounting expenses incurred for that operation to be known. Example, engineering, tie making. Then singular output costing, singular output costing. And when the product or when a concern is manufacturing one product, I mean with the help of one or two processes, that system is called singular output costing. Okay, then that mean uniformity may be there in that example, mines, quarries, road trans, mines, quarries, etc. Mines, quarries, bricks making. Then last one, seventh one is operating costing. Operating costing means the costing system adapted for the concern with service providers. The service industry is adopting this operating costing system. That means railway, water supply, and telephone services, then transportation, like that. These industry are adopting this kind of operating system. So as far as we have seen seven different types of methods of costing, and these seven types are adapted based on the type of the products only, process, number of process, nature of the raw material, all only deciding which system of costing to be adopted by the concern. So apart from that, nobody, that no one can be used. That means contract costing is not suitable for the product job order for 15 days. Job order to be completed within 1 month or 2 months or 15 days. Okay. Thank you very much.